And it's not just, you know, infantry regiments.
It's become clear that he knew of this further complaint before he reappointed Gavin Williamson to the cabinet. We've also got these further allegations that have emerged and further complaints. This really looks like Rishi Sunak has just done grubby political deals that aren't in the national interest, that aren't in the interests of the country.